wants to do track lap first.
Yeah, and then you come back around.
Come back. Should I get in that lane?
That's it. Keep left.
They look like they're confused.
Yeah, just I think you're good.
Are they supposed to do the track lap?
No. We're good.
Santa's on the chimney.
Peppermint Parkway.
Super cool.
At COTA.
That's the fence I jumped right up there.
Oh, wait. What? No.
Mama fell on her butt.
No.
Hurt her ankle.
You did not.
Yeah. Daddy's mean. Made her jump a fence. Let's jump a fence. Get to the starting line on F1 faster.
Okay. Nope. Nope. Did Daddy make you climb?
I didn't make her do it. Track lap. Whoa.
Where are we going?
So this is the paddock where
Candy Cane Lane.
The racers get to go. Whoa, there's some race cars. Whoa, super cool.
Sure. Thank you so much.
Go ahead and proceed forward and follow the arrows to the right, and they'll help you up ahead.
Okay, great. Thanks.
Thank you. Have a great night.
You too.
Why did we get a disc?
To let them know that we had purchased this. There's nobody behind us. Whoa, so we didn't get to go here. You think they'll get mad if I do a...
burnout, yeah.
A pit start? What do they call it?
Pit stop.
So me and Mama came out on the thing right here, and we were looking into these garages to see our favorite F1 drivers, and then we were not allowed. Whoa, this is cool. The lights are out and it's ready to race. What did he say?
Lights out and away they go.
And away they go.
Wait, what?
That's what they say every race.
What does lights out and away they go mean?
So the Christmas tree lights up here are the lights when all the drivers come. What position am I in? I'm in a...
That's
P2. P2 spot right here. And that's so, P1.
But the fence I jumped is like right over here.
Oh. You didn't.
I did.
You didn't.
I did.
You didn't.
I did.
Daddy didn't know Mommy didn't know how to jump fences.
Look how tall it is.
Daddy, you are.
But so ours was lower than that one. Because they had a gate open on the other side. Daddy, or did they raise it? No, like this, I knew it was high over here, but over there it wasn't as high.
Are we actually going to get to race this?
We're not going to get to race it, but...
We have to go behind our
speed limit?
Yeah, it's only like 25 or something.
26.
This is super cool.
Are you filming?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Okay, when they take off, Mama, you gotta be like, lights out. And away they go. Should I take my traction control off? Do some sick drifting? Okay, so I heard if you push this button, it takes off your... There's two. One is... this, but then if you hold it, then it takes off two things. That was traction control. And if you hold it... That's what your dad was saying he didn't like about his Challenger.
Mm-hmm.
He couldn't easily take traction control off. Where all I have to do is push this button down here. Are we gonna get awesome seats up in the paddocks next time? Main grandstand, she says. Is that right?
No.
Someone's going up the thingy over there. Awesome. So we are on the track where the lights at. Oh, let's turn some lights on in here.
No,
okay, CC doesn't want lights. Okay. We are on the track. We're ready. Peppermint Parkway. Christmas lights. But you can do a lap. For how much?
I don't know. We paid like $50.
$50 total to do the Christmas lights. And then we get to go one lap, which is only 35 miles per hour.
Lights out and away they go.
Okay, guys, make F1 sounds. In the Gladiator.
I'm not going to do it anymore.
Are we going to hit the apex of the turns?
Yeah, we got apex turns.
How fast are we going to go?
Not fast.
And it's Hamilton and Verstappen. They're not here with us today.
This is actually way wider than I thought.
Yeah, but they do like...
We're going a bit fast here. Oh, whoa, Daddy. Whoa.
The seats are gone.
Yeah, they probably take the bleachers down.
So, Boo Boo, we sat right here.
So, we're doing 35 right now.
Coming out of turn three.
Turn three, here's the bridge.
You see all that? That is that.
Should pull over, got some free cones. For Cece. We're gonna come through the chicane. We got a HHR.
You gotta drive.
I don't know. You said you're driving. Did they scan your little thing?
They gave us the light thing.
So can you go through again and give them your thing again and see if they'll let you do it again?
I think the peppermint
was... This HHR is trying to, like... You want to hit the rumble strip?
Cece wants you to do bad dad mode.
Bad dad mode?
Yeah.
Let's fill these,
the curbs.
Yeah.
What? I can't even feel them in here.
Yeah. Here, let me hit this one.
Okay. Felt them.
Oh, yeah. You can kind of feel them. When an F1 car hits those, it's probably like...
What did you just do?
Do they call that the rumble strip or
the curb?
COTA does not have good lights ahead of us.
It's way wider than I thought.
Yeah, but those cars are like really low and long. Like this one's a tight corner right there. That's a tight.
I could hit that no problem.
At 200 miles per hour like they do?
They don't do 200.
150.
Do that one at 80.
Should I warm up my tires?
No.
You wishing you had your IS250 right now?
Yep.
Yep.
You awake, Cece?
Cece missing the whole fun? It'd be cool to do this during the daytime.
Yeah.
Did they have something recently where you could drive your track on the during the daytime? Car on the track?
I mean, you can do like hot laps. They do that.
I think a Gladiator is not the car we want to do hot laps in.
No, we should have taken the Ferrari out.
Yeah. We have to buy one first, though, right?
Oh, this turn. Okay.
That's a big grandstand right there.
Yeah.
When are we gonna get to see the lights?
When we're done with the lap.
How big is this?
A lap normally takes, like, what is it, 1 minute and 40 seconds?
No, or? That's too slow. Maybe, like, between 120 and 130.
I wasn't paying attention on this one. That did not take that well.
What even happened? Has it been one lap?
No, but it's, like, 3 miles around.
How many minutes is that? How many?
I don't want to do math right now. That's a big grandstand, too. Ooh, that could be a fun one.
Vroom, vroom.
What if we get out?
Are you going to do one of those, like, yeah, like exotic car?
Hot laps.
And, but like, you rent the exotic car and get to do it.
I should.
You should do it.
Daddy,
are we going to go to the little go-kart racetrack and then whoever wins gets to do it? So can they come out and see where all the lines are?
You get to go up there?
You can.
You can see people going off the track. Here's the racing line.
He's taking it.
Yeah.
Does that do bad dad mode?
I can't. Cece, I can't do bad dad mode. It's not allowed. That guy up there will get mad.
But he's not looking at us.
No, we're not allowed to pass him. He's the pace car, they call it.
What if we do pass him?
We could probably get kicked out.
We can't risk our banishment from here,
yeah,
are you?
We could get banished from the COTA. Are we going into the pits? Oh. I think we just get to go. Yeah, he's waving us through. We're only allowed to do 70 miles per hour in the pits.
Are we going in?
And then they come in, and then... Normally, they pull into their garage.
Oh, and then that's where they do the ceremony.
And then it takes them just seconds to change out their tires.
Now we're going to go see the lights, and then at the
Are we the first Gladiator to do a lap on the COTA racetrack?
I highly doubt that.
Oh, my gosh. Look at that thing.
That I don't know.
Spinning like a maniac.
They've been doing this for a month.
A Ferris wheel.
Ferris wheel.
There's a small Ferris wheel, and then there's like this big thing with two sides, and then it's like spinning. Yeah, and like crazy.
Oh, motion. There's a lot of Mustangs down there.
Woo-hoo.
I bet they do hot laps.
Oh, I bet.
What are Mustang?
Car? Are they some Shelby Mustangs?
I doubt it.
Now, I think we're going to get back into the lights. What are those?
Okay, and we get back on Peppermint Parkway.
Okay, I just don't like that. Wait, what?
Whoa!
We can probably roll our windows down.
Cece, are you seeing all the Christmas?
Oh, look, they have flamingos.
They have a longhorn. Mushrooms that grow outside can be poisonous. Hi, Santa.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, there's a race car coming up.
Where?
Over there.
At the Valero station.
Probably have a gas station here so people can fill up on the race days.
Look at those trees.
But what octanes do they have?
Oh, yeah.
Valero. Yeah, it's a Ferrari. No, there's a horse on it. Wonder what octane fuel they have here. It's like 90 something. I'm gonna come put some in the Jeep and it's gonna be like a rocket. It's gonna be like 99 octane.
Frozen land.
Moved.
Oh, no.
there, see? In like an ice castle.
There's a polar bear on the screen.
Peppermint Plaza. Look at the penguin and the presents. Or snowman. It's a snowman.